na yeye aseme jambo. Ah, karibu. Twende mazungusha, mazungusha.
Wapi? Wapi makofi ya mama, governor? Twende DJ, mpatie kionjo.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Mheshimiwa Kalonzo Musyoka ambao leo umekuwa nominated kama presidential candidate wa Wiper Democratic Movement. Viongozi wale wamefika hapa na kongamano lote hapa Kasarani. Yangu kwanza ni kusema congratulations Mheshimiwa Kalonzo Musyoka. And to say that everything you have talked about today is what Kenyans are yearning and crying for. And therefore, as we move forward as people of this country, we will come together on issues, and you have very well talked about the issues that need to bring us together as people. Well done, all of you leaders who have come here. Well done for all those people who agree that we need to be together, include one another. And let me say, because I've just been given very few minutes, I have worked and I have traveled a long distance with Mheshimiwa Kalonzo Musyoka. I have worked with him from Kibaki government to the end 2013. And I have worked with all this Oka leadership sitting here. I have worked with the Prime Minister Raila Amolo Odinga. My plea to us sitting here is that we will still expect you to continue the talk for the sake of this country. It will be in order for us to talk about the issues that will unite us. Otherwise, Mheshimiwa Kalonzo Musyoka, congratulations on the things that you have told us today that you'll be able to do. We saw really your documentary, fantastic, your journey that you have traveled. And I wish you really all the best. Asante sana. Thank you.
Namshukuru sana dada yetu gavana wa Kitui, Bi Charity Ngilu.